I am putting it to you that on that occasion, as well as the 4 p.m. when you left the strong room, you did so on your own free will and volition.
That is not correct. It was not on my own free will.
Now, I am putting it to you that all the grievances stated in your witness statements are afterthoughts. They are afterthoughts. I am putting that to you.
That is not correct. The process
I am
of functioning
putting it to
in
you.
Some group is a process. It's a process. And the issues that I was going to discuss with the EC commissioner are issues arising out of the performance of my function in the strong room.
I am further putting it to you that you couch them after you heard the wobbly testimonies of the first and second witnesses of the petitioner. I'm further putting it to you.
That is not correct. I am giving a testimony of my own performance as a team member representing the flag bearer. That is not correct.
You see, your witness statement and the evidence you have given is a bad explanation for the bad job that you did for the petitioner.
You are being judgmental. That is not fact. You are being judgmental. I was performing a function.
Answer the question.
I was supposed to protect the interest of my candidate, my presidential candidate. And I did it based on my knowledge, past experience, and a certain sense of high maturity in the strong room. If I misconducted myself, this country would be in war by now. You need to appreciate that. It was my very mature handling of the situation. And don't forget, the EC chair said that she was going to declare the result in 24 hours. She said she was going to declare the result in 24 hours. And there were so many anomalies.
Mr. Netonunu, having delivered your lecture, I want you to come back and answer my question. I'm saying that your witness statement is a bad explanation for the bad job you did for the petitioner.
And I'm saying that is not correct. You are not the chief examiner here. That is not correct.
Now, in order to hide your shortcomings, you went to the petitioner and to your party faithful and fed them on truths. I'm putting that to you.
My lords, it is your client that you are representing. It is your client that is being untruthful. She is supposed to declare credible election
results.
And she has declared multiple results. It is your client that is being untruthful.
Please listen to the question and answer. It's a very straightforward answer. Yes, he's asking you, he's putting it to you that you are not being truthful. Period.
And I said, I'm being truthful. I said, Your Lord, I said, I'm being truthful. And because he also preempted the statement with all those innuendos, and the fact that he was trying to impugn my integrity, I'm telling him that it is his client who is not being untruthful and is not telling the people of Ghana the true result of the elections.
You recall the 2008 conduct in the strong room. You remember?
Yes, I do remember.
When you said that I am Rojo Mettle and that if Kwabena Dupont didn't take his time, you are going to go at him one-on-one. You remember?
That is correct. And I told him that in the face because he was trying to change the results.
You see, I am putting it to you. I am putting it to you that that character of yours is what you have just displayed for the court.
I have a temperament for fairness. I have a temperament for telling the truth. I have a temperament that makes me want to fight to defend the integrity of my name.
You have a temperament known as ungovernable character. My Lord, that will be all.